Alright you guys, welcome back to another video game. I'm going to show you guys NHL 99 for the original PlayStation. Showed you guys NHL 99 on the N64, but I wanted to show you guys it on the PlayStation, and it's because it's pretty much closer to the PC as I could get. I remember playing this game when we had Windows 95 and played it constantly. So exhibition, season mode, playoffs, tournament, shootout, coaching drills, and then beginner, rookie, pro, all-star. So we'll go to rookie or pro, we'll go to exhibition. So you got teams like countries and stuff like that. It's pretty sweet. Let's go with, instead of doing Montreal and Toronto, let's go to the Buffalo Sabres and the Florida Panthers.
Welcome to Miami, Florida, where EA Sports presents the NHL exhibition game between the Buffalo Sabres and the Florida Panthers. I'm Jim Houston with Darryl Ray. I hope this is a barn burner.
Hey, it looks like it's setting up to be a dandy.
And here's how the goalies match up. McLean goes head-to-head against Hasek. The Florida Panthers win the face-off. To Jitnik. Dvorak flattens Jitnik. Holzinger to center. Karkin hits him. Karkin moves in to Dvorak. Hasek then made the save. Florida should be making a line change soon. Garpenlof shoots! Garpenlof lines up. Maws shoots! Buffalo should be making a line change soon. Fantastic goal by Laws!
Laws.
We didn't have much of a chance of stopping that sizzler.
So I gotta use the D-pad. I can't use the analog stick.
The teams line up for the face-off.
Florida goal, scored by number 3, Paul Wells, assisted by
Icing.
Number 44, Rob Niedermeyer.
The Buffalo Sabres win the face-off. Muller knocks the puck away.
Oh, crap.
Florida has a breakaway! Beats out the icing call. Chetan then fired it. Florida should be making a line change soon.
Like, I remember playing this game on the PC. It was pretty awesome. Played it multiple times. Oh! Shoot.
2:43 left in the period. Lindsay blasts it. He scores!
How the hell that going?
Here's another look at it. Here he has the puck. He let a slap shot go. And beat the goalie. The ref gets ready to drop the puck. They drop the puck.
Florida goal, scored by number 11, Bill Lindsay, assisted by number 7, Rhett Warner.
On to Nemirovsky. Moves in to Murphy. Stolen by Schmidt. Florida should be making a line.
Oh my god, I'm just getting blown out here. But then again, I have it on pro, so it's not as easy. I never played it on pro.
Here's another look at it. Here he has the puck.
Second four,
nothing. And it's found a home in the back of the net.
Florida goal scored by number 11, Bill Lindsay. Assisted by number 17, Steve Washburn. And number 2, Perry Hartman.
They probably won't be content with just pushing each other.
Oh, I never fought in this game.
Barnaby drops his glove. Claws gets things started. Claws backs away. Both players are battling hard in this one. Claws throws a haymaker. They close the gap. Barnaby throws a haymaker. Barnabys has really taken control of this fight. Claws lands a punishing blow. In this game, you knock them down, you win. Barnaby puts it into the fight with that shot. Claws will sit for 5 minutes after that bout, and so will Barnaby.
Lower the penalty to number 3, Paul Lowes. A 5 minute major for fighting. Buffalo penalty to number 36, Matthew Barnaby. A 5 minute major for fighting.
Kozlov to face off against Primo. Kozlov wins the draw cleanly. Passes it across to Kozlov. To Dvorak. Florida is ahead by 4 goals. Kozlov gets the puck to Dvorak.
Last minute of play in the first period.
Get him away! Aw, oh, you stupid idiot.
Soon. Brown moves it off to Brown. McLean gets the puck to Jovanovski. Dvorak starts out of his own zone. Dvorak winds up. Florida needs to get a fresh line out there. Jovanovski.
99.
Dvorak winds up.
Yeah, so that's NHL 99 for the original PlayStation. Pretty cool game. So definitely check it out if you have a PlayStation. See you guys later.